Hello students, today we are going to study about organisms and environment, how different organisms present in our environment interact with each other. If we see the food chain, whether it is carnivore food chain, herbivore food chain, insectivorous food chain, okay, every organism present in our food chain interact with each other. For example, tiger is dependent on deer for its food needs. Deer is dependent on the grass for its food needs, and grass is dependent on sunlight plus air for its growth, in short for photosynthesis. So carnivorous food chain is dependent on herbivorous food chain, herbivorous food chain is dependent on plants for their growth, and plants are dependent on the process of photosynthesis for their growth. So organisms and environment, the chapter means how different organisms interact with each other for their growth or development. Okay, in the last part we have studied how organisms and environment interact with each other and how interaction of one species is dependent on another species for their survival, growth, nutrition, etc. So the definition of interaction of organisms with one another, it goes on, organisms interact with each other for their growth, development. For example, lion is dependent on deer for its nutritional needs. Deer is dependent on grass for its nutritional needs, and grass, while it's growing, is dependent on photosynthesis. When I say photosynthesis, it starts with carbon dioxide plus water, and the process of photosynthesis takes place. So in short, if we can say carnivorous, all the animals, tiger, lion, deer, carnivorous are dependent on herbivorous, and herbivorous are dependent on plants for their nutritional needs. And finally, plants, when they grow, or their growth is needed, or their growth can be only done with the help of photosynthesis. Thank you.